Adobe Podcast just got an update that added new features like bulk uploads and downloads, strength adjustment, and more.
This AI tool can help you take your audio to the next level, starting from YouTube videos and even enhancing the sound quality of your interviews.
If we haven't met yet, my name is Mikus, and today we will be trying out Adobe Podcast's new features and doing some real-life tests. The free version hasn't changed for Adobe Podcast Beta. You can still upload up to 30 minutes of audio at max file size of 500 megabytes and up to 1 hour a day. But the premium version now offers bulk uploads and downloads, which lets you upload multiple files and come back when they are all done. You can upload files with a maximum duration of 2 hours and the file size of 1 gigabyte up to 4 hours a day. And probably the biggest improvement is that you can now adjust the strength of the enhancement to get more natural sound. And this is the feature that got our attention. So let's try it out.
This is how the voice recording sounds like standing in traffic.
But if we run it through Adobe Podcast, then we can get rid of that background noise. This feature was already available before, but now you can change the strength of the effect.
This is how it sounds with 0% in a noisy environment, in the traffic. But this is how it sounds on 50%. You see, the audio is a bit dry and it loses some of that low end in the voice and reduces some of that background noise.
And this is at 100%, where there is little background noise and it sounds best in my opinion. Now let's do another test in the studio. So I actually have used this tool in my videos for a while now, and it really helps make the audio more pleasing for the ear.
Here's how it sounds without the tool, and you can hear that there is more of an echo. Plus the window is open, so there's a little bit of noise coming in as well. This new feature allows us to adjust the strength of the effect, letting us get a more natural sound, not overforcing the podcast sound and keeping the feeling of the surroundings. Now, the results you're going to get totally depend on the environment and microphone you have, so you might get different results in different situations. To use the free version, all you need is to create an Adobe account, and then you can start using this tool with the standard features. The premium features require you to either have a Creative Cloud subscription — it will not work if you are subscribed to only one app — or you can get a separate Adobe Express Premium subscription, which will give you other tools for design in addition to the Adobe Podcast tools. It costs under $10 per month or under $100 per year. If you want to find out more, I will leave the links in the description. And if you want to know how you can save time with other AI tools, watch this video next. All right, I will see you in the next one. Ciao.